track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 5/8.
Thank you. 59418.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Staff Little Morgan, over.
Morgan, answer.
Hey, I'm Officer Jack. Can you clear, over? Officer Jack, it's clear. I think.
Back to work after this westbound 228, Brandon.
You roger, thank you.
Thank you.
you gonna be heading west anytime soon, over?
Copy that, I'm done. I'm putting in the request right now.
Alright, morning call said they're pinned up, they're ready to start heading west also.
Copy that, you wanna put this on the hole there too, or we go to okay, and they get their own, okay?
No, I think they're going, they're going to cross over. They got a spot to do here on one, so they're going to get crossed over on one track. They're waiting for you to get west, I guess, so they can cross over.
Okay, copy that. I will report by the plan to do that, and we'll head on out.
All right, sounds good, over.
The C-63205 at the CSX-3325. Looking for authority, west on one, over.
Wagner, service unit west on one.
Morgan's clear, Sherman Clean is clear for the west on one.
Can you copy that pass, west on one? Two, you got my permission, west track one. 62.8, 68.1, max speed for your train, over.
63205 with CSX 3325 has AA Wagner's authority. West on one from the BI 62.8 to BI 68.1, max speed, over.
1357.
1357 TEW, over.
That's a good day, Wagner.
Equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.3. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 4.8. End of transmission.
I'm sitting here with Ted Wood. What you say?
On the move.
Bye, Jeff. We're coming up to 55 minutes.
West 1, clear through Deshler, C-63205.
3362, westbound 2, clear, boys. 522 out.
Alright, thanks for your help there, guy. I'll dispatch
him. Hope so.